It's so funny to watch it.
Well, do you think it might be nice if somebody asked me what I wanted?
Sure. Do you want me to buy it for you?
You're unbelievable. You're behaving like a...
Go on, say it.
Like an ogre.
I was gonna get daddy's...
I'm gonna put on the clown suit.
Well, do you think it might be nice if somebody asked me what I wanted?
Sure. Do you want me to pack for you?
You're unbelievable. You're behaving like a...
Go on, say it.
Like an ogre.
Well, here's a newsflash for you. Whether your parents like it or not, I am an ogre. And guess what, princess? That's not about to change.
I've made changes for you, Shrek. Think about that.
That's real smooth, Shrek.
I'm an ogre!
Got my clown suit.
I knew this would happen.
You should. You started it.
I can hardly believe that, Linda. I mean, really. He's the ogre, not me.
I think, Harold, you're taking this a little too personally. This is Fiona's choice.
Yes, but she was supposed to choose the prince we picked out for her. I mean, you expect me to give my blessings to this thing?
Fiona does. And she'll never forgive you if you don't. I don't want to lose our daughter again, Harold. Oh, you act as if love is totally predictable. Don't you remember when we were young and, oh, we used to walk down by the lily pond and we were in bloom?
Our first kiss. It's not the same. I don't think you realize that our daughter has married a monster.
Oh, stop being such a drama king.
Fine, pretend there's nothing wrong. La-di-da-di-da-di-da, isn't it all wonderful? I don't know how it can get any worse.
There we go.
What happened?
I mean, nothing, dear. That's the old crusade wound playing up. I'll just stretch it out here for a while.
You better get in. We need to talk.
Actually, fairy godmother, just off to bed. Already taken my pills, so they tend to make me drowsy. So, you make this a quick little one. Oh, hello.
Just a heads up, I do not own the video that's in the background. This is made for comedy purposes only. So, enjoy! Half dog, yes.
Get one medieval meal and Harold's curly fries.
No, thank you.
Sourdough soft taco bun. What do you want?
No, really, I'm fine.
Your order, fair grandmother. And this comes with medieval meal.
Oh, jeez, no. But for your kingdom.
What am I supposed to do about it?
Use that imagination.
Use your imagination.
Now that's gonna be a pretty long video, so bear with me, folks.